The U.S. State Department has named the department's first chief diversity officer. Secretary of State Anthony Blinken announced the new pick is Gina Abercrombie-Winstanley. The Biden administration wants to prioritize diversity, equity, and racial justice after nationwide protests against police brutality and racial bias. Blinken said the U.S. and his department were at a moment of reckoning over racial equality. Blinken said the new appointee will report directly to him.